Hello, amazing guys. In this video, let us see how phishing pages will steal your credit card infos, right? Actually, like today morning, a malware hunter team has flagged one URL as a phishing URL. This is the URL you can see, right? Let me make it big. Yeah, this is the URL which was phishing DHL website and stealing the credit card information. Let us see like how it does exactly, like I mean like, in the sense like how it sends the credit card information for an hacker, right? So for that I have used a burp suit and have configured my proxy. So let me on my burp suit, right? Let me fill some dummy data, right? CVV code, okay, let me paste. You can see here these all the data are sent to some bot, right? See, this is how it has been encoded, URL encoded. See, if we decode it, you can see here how it is sent, all the data. It has sent to a bot, Telegram bot. You can see, right? The host name. Okay, now it is asking the OTP. Let us enter the OTP which we got, right? Okay, let us forward. It is checking whether the, I mean, like what they do in the sense, they will configure a bot automatically to use a credit card information which you enter. In the sense, they will do immediate transactions, like either sending that payment to somewhere or doing it some purchasing. You can see they're doing some push method and okay, what is this? Okay, let us see what is that. Also let me send. Again is asking me one time OTP. Okay, let us enter. Again is sending that OTP to Telegram bot. Let us see to which Telegram user is sending the information. Let us also intercept. Okay, your payment has been received. You will receive your parcel in next 2 to 3 days. I don't know, I don't have any parcel at all, right? Let us see the relationship request which has been sent. Okay, this is the bot. This is the message which he sent. OTP code country. Okay, OTP code was 00. Okay, here you can see Telegram username is bad example 991. Okay, let us see whether this user exists or not. Me copy this. You can see, guys, you can see how they are sending the data. Okay, Telegram is open. Let us search him. Okay, this guy exists. Let us message him. Hi buddy, yeah, right. This is what, guys, this is how the people are, especially in Telegram too. I don't see like any very good people. Like most of the people are scammers who do all this stuff, right? So yeah, this is how they're gonna steal credit cards with a phishing page. Whenever they're sending a web page link to your mobile or to email, it doesn't look like this. They will shorten the URL and they're gonna send it. But when you launch it in a browser, it's gonna look like it. So please do check your browser URL before you enter any details, right? Okay guys, this is for this is the end for this video. If you have any doubts, let me know, right? Bye bye, take care.